London, police and other emergency crews poured into the crowded Oxford Street intersection and subway stop in the heart of London on Friday, ordering people to take shelter in one of the busiest retail districts in the world. Police said they'd responded as if the incident is terrorist-related. Armed and unarmed officers are on scene during one of the busiest shopping days of the year. Police did not locate casualties and said there were no shots fired despite such claims on social media. London's Metropolitan Police told people in the area to go into a building and stay inside until further direction. Social media reports from Oxford Street described hearing shots fired, of people running and hiding in panic and being told by police and security staff to remain indoors. Some people raced through the streets trying to flee the area. An armed police officer ducks under police tape on Oxford Street in London on November 24, 2017. Simon Dawson, Reuters. London police later tweeted that their investigators had no evidence of shots. Transportation authorities initially reported customer incident on the underground subway system. The London tube stops at Oxford Circus and Bond Street were quickly closed. William.Booth at washpost.com.